My new moves are coming together nicely. Just a bit more practice and I'll call it a day. And this spot, it's perfect for rehearsal. So quiet and empty. What is that? No good. I'm trapped here. Is it my fate to die like this? It's such a pity to be caught so unprepared. I'd have practiced combat as well as dance.
Hurry! You must get to safety now!
Who said that?
Oh, thank goodness. You can hear what I'm saying, can't you? Follow the sound of my voice. You can hide in here. There's a door to your right. Now go! Hurry!
I'm coming.
Is the Northern Fortress that frightening?
Yep. My ancestors designed it that way. Didn't want people to go poking around. The locals won't get near the place. They say ghosts wander the ruins. A haunted castle. Lately, some have heard a young woman's voice calling out from inside. Relax! That's just the local lore.
And why did you make it sound so real?
Sorry, sorry. I shouldn't be talking. I've never even been there. Mom always told me to stay away so nobody would figure out the ring's location. There it is now. The Northern Fortress.
For an abandoned fortress, it's awfully noisy.
Wait a sec. The Corrupted! They've gotten in!
Let's go. We can't let them get the ring. Oh no!
Yeah, this place is swarming. Guess it is a little haunted, huh? Hang on. Divine One, look! There's someone here!
They have us well and truly surrounded. Again. Still, safer inside than out in the open. Thank you, Ring.
I was telling you to hide, not come looking for me.
How could I stay away? A talking ring! You really set off those creatures as well. I take it you're a princess, trapped in this unusual form by a wicked curse. Let me help.
Actually, I'm...
No need to persuade me, Your Highness. I'm not one to doubt an unusual story. Oh, Spirit of the Cards, cast your light upon the path before us.
You're a fortune teller, hmm? What are your cards saying to you?
Le Dragon. It means help may come from an unexpected source. I suppose we'll just have to hold off the beasts until it arrives.
Lucina, ready.
Here to steal the ring. I think he's trying to protect it.
He's clearly no friend of the Corrupted. Let's give him a hand. It looks like he could use one.
I'm ready. Emblem, engage!
All right.
I'll protect you.
Of course.
Awaiting orders.
I'm listening.
Give me strong foes.
No mistakes.
I had no choice but to win.
I won't let anyone down. Allow me! Have at you!
Unfortunate.
I'm here!
Sorry you had to see that. If I may.
You put up a good fight.
Still good. Just like a hero.
May all find salvation.
You there. Are you hurt?
Who are you?
Don't worry. I'm not your enemy. I'm the Divine Dragon.
The Divine Dragon, you say? What do you know? My card spoke true. Unexpected source indeed. Thank you. I am Seedol, a traveling dancer. I was out there rehearsing, and those creatures appeared. A talking ring called me to safety.
A talking ring, hmm?
Yes. I believe it's a young princess who fell victim to some sort of curse. Isn't that awful?
Not a curse, exactly.
You know her story, then. Tell me, who is this mysterious ring woman?
Hand it to me, and we'll find out together.
All right.
Bear your fang, Emblem of Fate! I am Emblem Corrin. I'll fight with all I have. Thank you for finding me. I'll help ensure the path you decide to walk is the right one.
Thank you, Emblem Corrin. I'm sorry I kept you waiting for so long.
An emblem? Really? One of the godlike figures of legend.
Seedol, would you fight by Corrin's side? We could use your help getting out of here.
It would be my pleasure. This world... wonders upon wonders.
Huh? Did those doors just... You won't be able to escape the way we came in. Let's try that path over there.
Divine One, as a dancer, I can raise your ally's spirits with my graceful movements. Please, call upon my abilities as you see fit.
You got it!
Sorry you're stuck with me. By my hand! Stop! Apologize later.
I was in such a rush earlier. I didn't notice the miasma all over the place.
The creatures must have brought it with them. Certainly wasn't here before. Use my power to dispel the miasma and open a path for your allies.
One moment.
For Brodia! I had no choice but to win.
Unforgivable. You're done for!
That settles it.
another!
Precision power! I am sorry.
The choice is yours.
May their souls find peace.
Thank you.
careless!
Excuse me.
You made that look easy.
Time to party!
May all find salvation.
You're done for.
Unfortunate.
If I may.
Yeah.
again. You're ornery.
Let's go!
I'll go!
Over here!
My goodness, how awful!
To stop you.
Remember this.
Engage!
Thank you.
More? Divine One, we can't keep this up. Time to make our escape. Sorry you're stuck with me. Now I have you. I'll apologize later. May their souls find peace. You put up a good fight.
If I may.
Just like a hero.
Unforgivable. You're done for. Simple enough.
Emblem, engage!
Nothing short of victory!
That settles it.
Stand down or perish!
you.
Out of my way.
It's time. I'll help.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
May all find salvation. May their souls find peace.
Begin.
We could have been friends. I am sorry.
Excuse me. If I may. Lucia!
I'll begin!
Not done!
Thank you.
Lend me your strength. Allow me to demonstrate. Sorry.
By my hand! I see you!
Diverge for a moment. Divine One. Emblem Corrin. Thank you.
All right. We're safe.
Hang on. Someone's at the entrance.
Don't tell me. More of the corrupted?
Is everyone okay? I saw all those monsters coming in and got worried.
Vale!
Oh my! We meet again. Did you defeat the monsters?
Yes, we did. Every last one.
I'm glad. How have you been? I was surprised to see you out in that blizzard. I hope you found the cathedral.
Whatever game you're playing, stop it.
Huh? Are you mad about something?
Don't act like you forgot. I can see through your lies now.
Lies? What do you mean? I promise you, I'm not...
Not a step closer! You stay where you are, Fel Princess.
How did you know?
Just looking at you, I feel again the shame of losing father.
You took my country from me. My father. What more do you want?
The people you killed? They had families. But you don't care, do you? All that pain. You don't even give it a second thought.
Wait a moment. I killed people? Who?
Drop the act. You know what you did. How dare you show your face here? You murdered my mother and stole the rings.
I didn't! Please believe me!
Believe you? Like I believed we were friends? I won't make that mistake again.
We've got to do something!
Let her go.
It's probably a trap.
You're right.
Divine One? Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the next time I see Vale, I swear.
I killed people. Stole rings? Why would I do that? I don't understand.
Lady Vale, I finally caught up with you.
Oh, Chris. It's you.
You're a hard girl to find. Why'd you disappear? Had me all freaked out.
Papa told you to drag me back home, right?
Told me to... Huh? Oh, I see what's going on here. You're the other one.
I'm not going back. No matter what you say, Papa will just make me do something cruel. When he awoke, I thought we could finally spend time together. But no. Always telling me to kill the Divine Dragon, or attack so-and-so's castle. Well, I don't want to. I'm not an evil person. Despite what all those people said, even the Divine Dragon was angry with me. And I thought we were friends.
The Divine Dragon said you were friends? Wait, you met the Divine Dragon?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's... complicated. Look, whatever those people told you, it's not true. They were imagining things.
You think so?
Of course. How could you have done something bad and then forgotten it?
Right. Right. I couldn't have. If only I'd said that before, maybe there wouldn't be this awful misunderstanding.
You want to try and speak with them again? Set things straight?
I do. But weren't you going to bring me back?
If this is what you want, I'll help out. Nothing if not loyal, that's me.
All right. Thank you, Chris. It seems I misjudged you.
It's settled then. Let's head to Firinay.
Firinay? Why there?
Cause that's where the Divine Dragon is going.
How do you know that?
Come on, we're on a schedule here. Gotta head for the port and set sail. Do you want to patch things up or don't you?
I do. I do, you're right. No time to waste.
This ought to be real interesting.